Trying to scan for life signs?
I theorized I might be able to find a frequency gap through the interference field, but I have not managed to discover one yet.
Spock, I don't think anyone's alive over there.
Spectrometric analysis suggests there are still pockets of oxygen on board. It is possible someone could have survived.
I would never tell you not to hope. I want Chapel to be alive, too.
Things did not end well between us. We were in a fight. All things that seemed trivial in the face of death. I wish to apologize to her.
Spock, what happened is not your fault.
The Cayuga rotates once every 2 hours. Sick Bay should be visible shortly. We can try a targeted scan. Perhaps then we'll see further proof of life.
Computer, magnify Cayuga's saucer.
Sick Bay is gone.